June 9th, 1970.
Is Ray deep enough?
Ray is deep enough.
Is his soul with God?
His soul is with God. Now we shall tell you again of whence I came. We shall tell you of the beginning, and in telling you, it will be easier for you to know one moment. Now all is in accord with God. In the beginning, think of thy spirits as sun rays, and think of God as the sun. With each spirit flowing and getting its life from God, because each spirit is part of God. Then think of the spirit forming into the soul to hover above this earth and other earths in the many, many galaxies of the vast universe and universes. In this vastness, the earths, as I call them, may have karma, for this is part of God's work. As much each living thing upon the earth, and those who shall dwell in the earth and above it, then is man to croot upon thy earth. The spirits entered, and the souls began. If in thy karma, then this is one that thy and so they do, does not understand. As I live through thy plane of life. Each step is like a ladder. You are climbing from which I came. If I should fall and slip upon this ladder, then I will go backward. And then there are times when I would stay in one position till my strength shall grow, and then I may climb higher. They may have many karmas, or they may have only one. Now, the overcoming, as you would call it, of this karma, can be done by the helping of others. If thou should stop on thy climb up the ladder to help another, then, and help this other soul up or above thee on this ladder, then thy soul shall rise tenfold. In the teaching of God's way, thou shall rise if this way is done right and done without selfish motives. If thou stop to help the beggar in the street only to make thyself a bigger person, then thou have made thyself below the beggar. This thou must realize. Even the poorest soul upon thy earth is rich in many wealths before his karma, his life, where he lives. He has chosen himself. He has chosen this to be near to God. And as they climb this ladder is long, and with thy eye upon the Lamb of humility, and as thou learn the lesson that thou are not so important after all, but that thou are important to God, then thou shall reach what they call Christ state. There were many who rose to the Christ state, or as there is now. You may not know them as you pass them on the street, for in their own way, they have risen not by climbing over others, but by stopping to unselfishly help others upward. Now, we have spoken before of the great sword, the sword which is here now, which shall cut two ways, on one side of the sword, it shall change thy earth. Its whole form shall change. Where no water flow, water shall flow. What was a desert before shall bloom into gardens. Now, on the other side of the sword, I will see man. Those who should not heed God's word, this sword shall cut them from the face of the earth. But because, remember, we are here to prepare a way. We are here to build an army of minds for the birth of our Savior, who shall rule both heaven and earth for 1,000 years. And his peace and his love shall be felt by all who would put their hands and reach to God. Can you understand this?
Yes, Father.
There are other things upon thy mind.
Do we?
There is one among you who ask how. Others believe in me. To her, we would say this. Look within thyself, my daughter, and think upon us, and think upon God. We are not great. We only carry the message of God. This is a philosophy of man and a philosophy of God. This is why we asked if I would call thy group the spiritual philosophy of God. For her, remember, that God is with thee everywhere. It is not necessary to fall on your knees in a false altar. The altar of God is all around you. We shall help you if you will accept this help. Now, you have other questions. You ask of the disciples we have chosen for this work, how shall they be known. There is only one way that they shall be known. They shall know within thyself. For as each day passes, a peace shall come to thee. You will feel God's radiance enter thy soul and thy body. One truth I will learn to love all things, even the smallest creature that God placed here. Now, so William asked this question, why we gave information of a personal nature we should answer you this way. Think ye tonight of a time which was before. Think thee of a road by the sea of Gaia. Think thee of a time when Christ, or Jesus as you may call him, prepared a great supper with one liter of wine and one small fish. Now you have another question. Who would take what is mine? We have told you with lightning from God. This will be taken care of, and so it has. But still, for the good of thy family, and thy family yet to come, below the depth of 40 feet, it would be suggested that by looking to the mineral rights around thy land, check the old records. This information is not given to make thy family physically wealthy, but is given that, as we have said before, that as raindrops, the material things will be given that are necessary to carry on this work. Can I understand this?
Yes, I think I need.
Now, the soul bill, yes, see much improvement here. Now, I have information for thy son, Peter, that he may walk in thy footsteps. Let him think of the story of David. Read upon this. Learn from the scripture. It will help thy inner thoughts. Can I understand this? Son of Peter. Therefore, we see much improvement, and so builds physical health. As we have suggested in other cases, for the purification of thy body, in this locale, at this time, we see a virus, which most of you think is a sinus growth. It is affecting both man and beast. This virus was started by chemicals used near here, which is infected by water. Even the water at the depths of fire now taking it, we realize at this time that it would be impractical for you to drill the depth of the pure water. Therefore, it would be suggested find the root of the sage, boil it, and drink at least 1 ounce both morning and evening. If possible, in your locale, be suggested to purify your water where you are. Drink each of your family of the sage, but for their own personal drinking water, build thy slough, as I would call it. In your case, build it 36 feet long. Build it in a 1 foot cube, placing Bibles every 6 inches, drilling holes. The baffles should be made preferably of oak. If not, pine would do. Oak would be better. Drilling the holes in 1/8 diameter. Drill 50 holes in each baffle. If the last baffle placing, carbon either from the mosquito or it can be purchased locally, would do as well. Then in front and in back of the carbon, placing what I would call fiberglass pack. Wrapping this fiberglass in cloth of a close-knit nature. Making a compartment where this fiberglass can be changed at least once a week. Therefore, this would purify their water. But still, at this time, to cleanse the growths that are starting in my bodies, drink of the sage root, each of my family. Now, in the wife of Peter, we stand apart. There is one in her mind she wants very much to bring into this group. Do so. At another time, we will answer the other questions that are in your mind at this time. But the time grows short tonight. Beautiful. We find in SoCal we have a both body. Yes. We find a great deal of trouble she's having with her feet. It would be suggested that I would take what I call the greasewood. Boil this not once but three times. Bring it to a boil, let it cool. Bring it to a boil and let it cool again. Bring it to a boil the third time and let it cool. As I do this, they'll find that the substance coming from this will turn almost into a jelly. Take what is commonly known as soda, placing in this substance. Then take this to the whole feet area twice daily. After this, it would be suggested taking hot olive oil, first rubbing the olive oil very vigorously into the foot area. Yes. Then placing the towels as warm as she can stand them over this area. This this would greatly improve. Yes. Now we find a problem which created by this. This problem eventually, if not taken care of, is going to cause a great deal of trouble. Yes, we find the infection in this area. The uterus area, yes. Yes, we find the it would be suggested in this area. There are many very good baths of this area which could be purchased. Oh, a good vinegar solution. Washing this area twice daily would help. Yes, in this case, but we still find that the female organs problems here would also suggest for this subject that the taking of lidocaine as prescribed on them would be suggested, yes. Yes, this would also improve the blood area. We have a problem here. Yes, we also see, yes, we find a slight problem in the third valve of the heart area. Yes. More rest of one form and exercise of another form. Yes, we find. Yes, the rest. Not sleep, but just rest. Normal sleep would be suggested for this subject. Also, it would be suggested that this subject purchased a good electrical vibrator, placing this once a day over the heart area. Vibrations in this area would greatly improve the function of this heart. There are at this time we could suggest slight shock treatment, but this wouldn't. No, I think we could do without this at this time. Now, this also would help in the heart and blood area. We would suggest, as I call them, the sauna baths for this subject. This would help the circulatory system. Now, we find that this subject, less salt in the diet, more vegetables in the diet, more meat in the diet, fish, one of the fresh water, one of the salt water, at least once a week. Also, the eating of more liver in the diet. The cause of past karmas, and we suggested this subject. Eat less pork. Yes. It would also be suggested for this subject that eating of certain foods that she's doing at this time is causing her a great deal of gastro areas, both of the stomach and pressure upon the heart. This should be not be done. We also find that the subject, yes, we find a problem. The subject had a back injury one time. We suggested there is a good chiropractor in a town of life. It would be suggested that this subject go there for treatment. Oh, wait. Yes, we find this subject with her various attitude seems to not, well, then go to a good osteopath. Or find another chiropractor, either let this be to our own discretion, yes. Yes, we find the subject also has a scalp problem. And she's also worried about losing her hair, but she's not. But it would be suggested that the rinsing of her hair, washing her hair more regularly, rinsing it in vinegar, then rinsing it in good clean water, and then placing a good olive oil, rubbing very vigorously into the scalp, and then placing hot towels into this area. As hard as she can stand, it could greatly help this area. And then leaving the olive oil on, let's say for 35 minutes afterward, then washing the hair with any good shampoo would do, yes. Yes, also, we find the subject has a problem with her rash. This is from her own liver condition. The drinking of the sage tea would be necessary here. It would help this area. Yes. Yes, would take, relieve some of the nervous tension there. Most of the nervous tension she could really relieve with prayer into herself in her own way. Yes. Now we find this subject has a denture problem. This could be corrected very simply by going to a local dentist. Yes, we also find a lesion of the muscular area at the left upper proportion. Lymphatic muscle, yes. We could suggest a castor oil pack for this area, very hot, leaving on for at least an hour at a time would help this area. Exercise, more exercise, yes. At a later date, we will give more specific exercise for this subject, and we should go deeper into the diet. But this is all on the reading arms. So care at this time, yes. Now we find yes, so okay. He has worked so hard for the improvement of the soul. He is dead. Yes. We find he has entered into this dead world. Though in a stumbling way, it would be suggested, yes, we find this subject, this is a very, very old spirit. We find this spirit entering even before man could count, before there was any records. This spirit hovering. Yes. Now if I could remember how we described the entry of the spirit to the soul. Soul into what form we call man at that time. Then we see this spirit again, still again before man can count. Spirit at this time is called Yat. Yes. Worshiping the first worship, the stone Baba she worshipped. Only she was not a she at this time. Now we see this spirit on again. Yes. Again, 10, Egypt. Now this bit. Yes. Again, looking from which you come. And looking toward the heavens. Yes. Now this spirit shall live, because she shall rise farther than she has risen ever before. And what I would call years, this spirit at this time lives 904 years. We see her entering, yes, again, yes, yes, we see her, yes, yes, it's a time of the large pyramid. Yes, we see her entering with the spirits of 910 there to stay with us and guard the records of karmic. Yes. Spirit born again. It must be understood, this was one of the spirits which evolved each time in pure spirit, in a pure form of body. This spirit evolved forward, yet was never interbred back as some spiritual. Yes, yes, this is good. Yes, we see the spirit floating forward now. Yes, now we see the spirit again hovering, and this time in the abbey of the monks. Yes, there to live in servitude to God again. Yes, now we see the spirit hovering again. Yes. And what I now call Yugoslavia. The time now is 1580. 15 AD, yes. Yes, we see the spirit Yugoslavia. Yes. In a small village of Sanir. Yes, we find this, yes, very psychic. There she works as the longest a priest. Yes, very psychic. Now we see the spirit moving forward again. Moving forward, yes. Now, we see the spirit born. Yes. She is now on her present plane. This time, her problem she has forgotten from which she came. It would be suggested for this soul to come here and study, to study. Yes, we have this spirit. Yes, we do. We would talk again of this spirit, of this soul. This should be all at this time. Now, for a good soul raised mind. Give a reading upon the little soul in her own way of sender. Give this poor animal pure drinking water. Each day, because of the drinking water, she has formed a growth. Now we shall try, through the spiritual mind of soul ray, to help this animal. And it would be suggested giving this animal more vitamins. Get her a good vitamin with fish. Yes. More liver in her diet. Change. Yes, change the food completely if you can. Mix your own mixture of food for a while. Get bone meal. Also in the food, pour 2 ounces of the sage in her food. Cut down on the amount. Feed her at least twice daily, only in smaller quantities. Yes. A little rare beef in her diet. Yes. Well, you see, even in an animal, which was God's creation, must have nourishment. On this animal, we place much love. That must be in her bag too. Now, for the son of Peter, we should answer because the time goes slowly. We would suggest same information given for the feet of his sister be used on the son. We shall prove upon this as time goes forward. This information could also be used on the daughter of soul Margaret. the day of firemen. If what is in the mind of some men of this earth pain at this time, this famine shall be created for a short period. In the positions of the mountains, the worst of this shall go over the store seed of all natures. Placed upon this woman's husband. Therefore, all the groups would be suggested for prayer for her husband, that the releasing of this curse and then we shall do our part too. When So Ray arrives, we should place in his mind the necessary information. But for So Dorothy, if she could think of herself as Luke, to study the works of Luke, then she would realize something about herself, that her missing coronation. And then she shall know what it was. If I have any other questions which we have not answered tonight, ask them now, for So Ray was very tired and will go very weak.
Here in Cottonwood, Aunt Kip, something very strange happened to Ray, and it greatly bothered him. We're not sure what it was, but can you tell us how to prevent this from happening again?
It should never be prevented. Over there, though he didn't realize it at the time, he needed to be turned toward the light. He has helped his soul turn toward the light. Not only this one, there was a number of others there that, because of his effort, turned toward the light. These souls shall soon be reborn again of their own choice. He very gradually will gain the knowledge that we are placing at his disposal. Remember, do not misinterpret our words.